Hello children, today we are going to discuss about place value and face value. Now let us learn about place value. Place value is the place of a digit in the number. Place value is the place of a digit in the number. A 3-digit number has 3 places. Take the example. 675. This is 3-digit number. It has 5 ones, 7 tens, 6 hundreds. Here, ones, tens and hundreds. 5 at ones place, 7 at tens place, 6 at hundreds place. Place value of 5 is 5 into 1, that is 5. So, place value of 5 is 5. Place value of 7 is 7 into 10. That is 7 tens are 70. So, place value of 7 is 70. And 6. 6 into hundreds. That is 6 hundreds. So, 6 place value is 600. So, place value is the place of a digit in the number. A 4-digit number has 4 places. Example, here in the number, this is 4 ones, 7 tens, 6 hundreds and 5 thousands. So, take the number and write the places ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. 4 at ones place. So, 4 place value is 4 into ones. That is equal to 4. 7. 7 at tens place. That is 7 into 10. That is 7 place value is 70. 6 at hundreds. 6 into 100. 6 place value is 600. 5. 5 at thousands place. So 5 into 1000. That is 5000. So 5 place value is 5000. So, here examples. Here the number is 456. 6 place value is 6 at ones place. 6 place value is 6. 5 place value is 50. 4 place value is 400. And so, second example. Here the 4-digit number. Here we can say place value is in another method also. That is, we are reading this number as 3,654. So, we read 3 as 3000. That is its place value. We read 6 as 600. That is 6 place value. We read 5 as 50. So, 50 is the 5 place value. We read 4 as 4. That is 4 place value. 3,654. Now, face value. Face value of a digit in a number is the digit itself. The digit itself is its face value. Take the example, 562. Face value of 5 in 562 is 5. Face value of 6 in 562 is 6. Face value of 2 in 562 is 2. Here, face value does not change. Now, write the place value and face value of circled digit. Here, in the number, some digits are circled. We have to find out place value and face value for the digits. See here, 645, 4 at tens place. So, place value of 4 is 40. Not only that, we read as 604, we read as 40. 645, 4 we read as 40. So, we have to write 40. And face value. Face value means the digit itself. Here the digit is 4. So, 4 is the face value of 0. 0 at the tens place. 0 means we have to write 0. So its face value is also 0. 3469. 3 at thousands place. So 3 into 1000, 3000. We read 3 as 3000. So 3000 is the place value of 3. And face value 3 is the face value of 3. Now 4786. We have to find out place value and face value of 7. 7 means 7 at hundreds place. 7 into 100, 700. 7 place value is 700 and 7 face value is 7. So finally, place value is depends on its place and face value is the digit